Take it from the National Care Service. Take it from delayed discharge. I have to actually say it is a bit rich for Ross Greer to falsely claim that we were moving money out of the health and social care budget. And can I remind him, it was after all the Greens who promised £15 an hour to social care workers before the election in the manifesto, but sold out for ministerial mondeos instead. Now the Deputy First Minister knows my view of the current framework bill for the National Care Service.